Oh yeah, see that up there? See that bird's nest? What is that?
I feel like he instilled in me a wonder for how the world works. I know he went to a nature park not too long before he died, and he just picked up this little garden snake off of the boardwalk and was carrying it around, you know, around his neck. I mean, that's the kind of guy he was, and snakes and spiders, things like that. That's where I kind of got my, you know, my love of creepy animals, you know. I think they're really fascinating.